Jay was an easy choice. He's homegrown, Port McNeil, born and raised. He embodies reconciliation in everything he does in this school, with the culture, with the art, including the students, with the history, and with the inclusiveness, to the point where we have chiefs from Alert Bay, 13 of them, that were here when they dedicated the totem pole, that at graduation thanked him for how he and his staff look after their kids.
Our growing sense of cultural identity has truly been a grassroots movement by our students and our community. And it's something that we've embraced. Our learners throughout our school are passionate about our community, you know, our culture, and the environment around us. We believe that the North Island's greatest resource is our youth. And together, we can invest in that resource to make the North Island a better place.